Hemen benim odaya hazırlayın.
Hello everyone, my dear friends. Today we will talk about the most up-to-date details about the new season of Bloodflowers. The eagerly awaited trailer has been released and we have started to understand more or less what will happen in the new season of the series. But first, those who want Baran to find Dilan and her baby as soon as possible and those who do not want baby Maran to be raised by another family, do not forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel right now. We can grow this community even more with your support. Also, if you want Dilan and Baran's love to never end, we would be very happy if you leave a blue evil eye beat and a red heart in the comments. Now let's examine together what will happen in the new season. Now I am asking you an important question from the trailer, will Dilan die? Baran's shouting I couldn't protect her is a detail that frightens the audience. The trailer leaves this question unanswered, but it does indicate that there may be some changes in the scenario. Last season, Dilan was missing for 3 months. Will Dilan disappear for 5 years in a similar way this season? Or will baby Maran be raised by another family? The difficulties and pains that Baran will experience in Dylan's absence invite us to be prepared now. There is no escape from Hassan this season either. Hassan always falls on his feet like a cat. Hassan, who has turned the audience into a nervous wreck in the series, poisoned and killed Frat and Ghoul in the last episode. As if that wasn't enough, he collaborated with his ex-wife to kidnap baby Maran and gave orders to his man to throw Dilan and Baran's car off a cliff. In other words, Hassan manages to find a way to escape every time. However, when Baran comes out of his coma, he will not be able to control his anger towards Hassan and his desire for revenge. As we understand from the trailer, we are waiting for scenes where Baran wants to strangle Hassan with his own hands. By the way, we witness Bars Baked as his wonderful acting in Baran's never-ending struggle. If you liked Bars Baked as his performance, don't forget to leave a big blue heart in the comments. You can also support the sweetness of Dilan, played by Yamur Yüksel, with a red heart emoji. Another striking scene in the trailer is when Akif says my condolences to Baran. Although most viewers think this scene is about Dylan's death, Akif actually says these words in reference to Frat's death. When Akif informs Baran about Frat and Ghoul's death, Baran's pain doubles. Although he feels sorry for Dilan, the guilt he feels for losing Frat drags Baran into even deeper grief.
Tamam geçti.
Hello everyone, my dear friends. We have prepared all the details about the new season of Bloodflowers for you. We will examine together what will happen in this exciting season, which events will make us cry. However, before we start our video, we have a small request from you. If you also want Baran to find Dilan and baby Maran as soon as possible and want to see them reunite this season, don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel. You can also show your support by leaving a blue evil eye beat and a red heart in the comments. Now let's move on to this exciting analysis. After taking a break from the screens with a season finale, the Bloodflowers series will meet its audience again on September 30th. What will happen in the new episode of the series has been a matter of great curiosity since the last season. In the trailer released so far, we see Baran searching for Dilan and his baby in the depths of the sea. Baran's longing for Dilan had made us all cry last season. However, we can say that this season, Baran will face an even deeper pain in the absence of both Dilan and baby Maran. Baran's helplessness seems like it will make us cry on screen. Baran's self-blame after the accident is not only about losing Dilan and his baby, but also about the regret he feels for the events that caused the accident. The success of the plans of those who wanted to harm him deeply affects Baran. In the meantime, we see Akif trying to calm Baran down. Akif tries to console Baran by saying "My condolences, brother." However, there is a detail that needs to be paid attention to here. Akif's words are not for Dilan, but probably for the death of Frat and Ghoul. However, Baran will be even more devastated by these painful words. At this point, the same question comes to our minds, will Dilan die? In the trailer, Baran's shouting I couldn't protect you. And being in tears is one of the scenes that worries the audience. Perhaps the baby kidnapping scene could have been cancelled and a scenario written where Dilan disappears could have been written. Dilan and Baran's love seems like it will go through great tests this season, just like last season. However, Baran's love for Dilan will never fade for 5 years, which will once again show the strength of their love.
Hemen benim odaya hazırlayın.
Hello everyone, my dear friends. Today we will talk about the most up-to-date details about the new season of Bloodflowers. The eagerly awaited trailer has been released and we have started to understand more or less what will happen in the new season of the series. But first, those who want Baran to find Dilan and her baby as soon as possible and those who do not want baby Maran to be raised by another family, do not forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel right now. We can grow this community even more with your support. Also, if you want Dilan and Baran's love to never end, we would be very happy if you leave a blue evil eye beat and a red heart in the comments. Now let's examine together what will happen in the new season. Now I am asking you an important question from the trailer, will Dilan die? Baran's shouting "I couldn't protect her" is a detail that frightens the audience. The trailer leaves this question unanswered, but it does indicate that there may be some changes in the scenario. Last season, Dilan was missing for 3 months. Will Dilan disappear for 5 years in a similar way this season? Or will baby Maran be raised by another family? The difficulties and pains that Baran will experience in Dylan's absence invite us to be prepared now. There is no escape from Hassan this season either. Hassan always falls on his feet like a cat. Hassan, who has turned the audience into a nervous wreck in the series, poisoned and killed Frat and Ghoul in the last episode. As if that wasn't enough, he collaborated with his ex-wife to kidnap baby Maran and gave orders to his man to throw Dilan and Baran's car off a cliff. In other words, Hassan manages to find a way to escape every time. However, when Baran comes out of his coma, he will not be able to control his anger towards Hassan and his desire for revenge. As we understand from the trailer, we are waiting for scenes where Baran wants to strangle Hassan with his own hands. By the way, we witness Bars Baked as his wonderful acting in Baran's never-ending struggle. If you liked Bars Baked as his performance, don't forget to leave a big blue heart in the comments. You can also support the sweetness of Dilan, played by Yamur Yüksel, with a red heart emoji. Another striking scene in the trailer is when Akif says "my condolences to Baran." Although most viewers think this scene is about Dylan's death, Akif actually says these words in reference to Frat's death. When Akif informs Baran about Frat and Ghoul's death, Baran's pain doubles. Although he feels sorry for Dilan, the guilt he feels for losing Frat drags Baran into even deeper grief.
Hemen benim odaya hazırlayın.
Hello everyone, my dear friends. Today we will talk about the most up-to-date details about the new season of Bloodflowers. The eagerly awaited trailer has been released and we have started to understand more or less what will happen in the new season of the series. But first, those who want Baran to find Dilan and her baby as soon as possible and those who do not want baby Maran to be raised by another family, do not forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel right now. We can grow this community even more with your support. Also, if you want Dilan and Baran's love to never end, we would be very happy if you leave a blue evil eye beat and a red heart in the comments. Now let's examine together what will happen in the new season. Now I am asking you an important question from the trailer, will Dilan die? Baran's shouting "I couldn't protect her" is a detail that frightens the audience. The trailer leaves this question unanswered, but it does indicate that there may be some changes in the scenario. Last season, Dilan was missing for 3 months. Will Dilan disappear for 5 years in a similar way this season? Or will baby Maran be raised by another family? The difficulties and pains that Baran will experience in Dilan's absence invite us to be prepared now. There is no escape from Hassan this season either. Hassan always falls on his feet like a cat. Hassan, who has turned the audience into a nervous wreck in the series, poisoned and killed Frat and Ghoul in the last episode. As if that wasn't enough, he collaborated with his ex-wife to kidnap baby Maran and gave orders to his man to throw Dilan and Baran's car off a cliff. In other words, Hassan manages to find a way to escape every time. However, when Baran comes out of his coma, he will not be able to control his anger towards Hassan and his desire for revenge. As we understand from the trailer, we are waiting for scenes where Baran wants to strangle Hassan with his own hands. By the way, we witness Bars Baked as his wonderful acting in Baran's never-ending struggle. If you liked Bars Baked as his performance, don't forget to leave a big blue heart in the comments. You can also support the sweetness of Dilan, played by Yamur Yüksel, with a red heart emoji. Another striking scene in the trailer is when Akif says "my condolences to Baran." Although most viewers think this scene is about Dylan's death, Akif actually says these words in reference to Frat's death. When Akif informs Baran about Frat and Ghoul's death, Baran's pain doubles. Although he feels sorry for Dilan, the guilt he feels for losing Frat drags Baran into even deeper grief.